Once they get to 75,000 signatures, they'll send the petition to President Trump. Rob Dawson, Fox News.
There's a wet screen in central Vermont.
Push me in the damn